what you're doing is so essential. And yes, what you're doing is so directly related to what I'm passionately committed to, which is indeed creating a better world by raising the status of women and changing our economic rules of the game. And I want to really start by saying that one of the key findings from my research is something very simple. It's that what's good for women is good for the world, and what's bad for women is bad for the world.